Alright guys, what's up? I'm trying to record on my flat screen TV. I can play in 1080i, but I want to know what I have to do in order to record. In the back of the TV, I have all the components plugged in. But I want to know, like, what I have to do. Like, do you have to buy something? Because I'm sure you guys are going to say, oh, buy splitters, when you don't have to buy splitters. I don't know if I have to because of what I'm doing now, but if you go on Bullet XDK's channel, he shows you how to set it up without it. So, just please let me know.